Today we're going to talk about what's in a high quality motor power cable and why that's important. Electrical noise occurs anytime current is switched on and off. Because of this, VFDs are inherently very noisy devices because they're switching hundreds of volts on and off thousands of times per second. High quality motor power cables are crucial to mitigate the negative effects of the electrical noise. The shielding, which you can see here, is one of the best ways to mitigate the electrical noise. This wire mesh design is highly conductive and prevents any rips or breaks from bending. The shielding ensures the noise doesn't find an alternative path which could interfere with other signals or hardware. Another important component of a high quality cable is high stranding. A normal cable could have a single conductor or a few dozen, while high strand cabling has hundreds or thousands of strands per wire. High strand cabling is crucial for applications with a high switching frequency because of the skin effect principle. The skin effect principle causes the current to concentrate on the surface area of the wire. The high surface area of high strand cabling is especially effective at mitigating the negative issues occurring from the skin effect. Even if the highest quality motor power cable is selected, it can be defeated if not installed properly. Shielding and grounds should be connected to both the motor and the drive. Control wiring should be run separate from the motor power, and when selecting the power cable, application-specific requirements such as environment, current, and other factors should be considered. For more information, contact us at KEB America.